Okay, I have a line here, and this line is a collection of points. And if I want to extract those points and save them as a point layer, let's extract vertices. That's the name of the function. You can see it here, and you can also see it somewhere here. Extract vertices. So I have only one layer. I can save it to file if I want to. Save it to file. Extracted, let's call it. From line. Okay. And run in background. And as you can see, in every point, I have a point. We're done. Thank you.